Does the bright Unity menu hurt your eyes and you wish to change its color but don't know how? I found a great assist called Unity Editor Dark Mode. This assist changes the color of some Unity sections and supports Unity 2019 and later. To use it, simply click the link to the publisher's page, download and install it. There's also a manual installation guide if you prefer that method. Once installed, close Unity and reopen it. You will have dark mode for the Unity editor. Note, this only works on Windows. You can even customize tab colors. Go to the plugin folder, open the Unity editor darkmode.dll file and modify the colors. You can find color codes online and paste them here. After editing, restart Unity. Enjoy the new look and don't forget to check out more tips. Have a great day.